The Namibia Table Tennis Association will be hosting the African Union Sports Council Region 5 tournament in Swakopmund. The tournament will kick off on the 9th till the 12th of December at the Dome. Teams will be fighting for top honors to see who will come out tops, as table tennis has started gaining momentum over the past 2 years.
7 countries that will be participating. It is a Southern African tournament. So we've got the likes of Angola, Botswana, Malawi, South Africa, Zambia and Zimbabwe, and then ourselves competing in this event. It is an ITTF, International Table Tennis Federation, and Africa Table Tennis Federation tournament that was signed off by the two federations, or sanctioned by the two federations, and also with our National Sports Council. In terms of the level of competition that we expect, I think South Africa and Angola really the dominant countries, but obviously it's always open for surprises. So we're going to have about 85 athletes competing over the 4-day period from the 9th to the 12th of December in Swakopmund at the Dome. And there will be different events. So there will be a team event where the countries compete against each other for the honors of who's dominant in the Southern African region. And then we will have the men's singles event, ladies singles event. We will also have the mixed doubles, and then a men's doubles and a ladies doubles event that will be taking place. So it's going to be 4 days of very good, high quality table tennis that will be taking place in Swakopmund.